What is going on, my fellow gamers? Welcome back to the game here. We're sitting at a nice 58% in my 100% run, so let's keep moving forward. Obtain makes it without falling into the water. Sounds easy enough. So we're doing one of these things. Great. Should be fun. Having a fun time. How hard can it be to not fall in the water here? I want to see these things drop again. God bless it. I didn't need to do that. Alright. Let's get this now because we already saw it a second ago. Thank you. Alright, easy enough. We know what's gonna happen. We just gotta do things right. Just don't press B. However, let's get now to skip this. Easy so far. Minus the whole bag, me pressing B. I got the hang of this so far. Grab it. Redo the puzzle. Alright, so let's try this again. So we need to jump. Left. Jump. Climb. Swing. Climb. Ooh, that was bad. I think the chest I need. What? I was wondering if it's gonna move on me or not. That was kind of easy. Oh, we can do that's the omission now. Another 100% But I don't think we're gonna do that this episode. We may do something else. I'll figure what we're doing in a second though. When the game eventually loads. And then immediately I jump in the water to fail it. No, I'm joking. I do want to interact with this thing real quick. I'm thinking about it. Alright, this will give me an assassin in every major city. I don't have Tunis yet. Alright. That'll give me the last city. I don't really need more assassins right off hand. I do need to reduce, presence a little bit, because I will get attacked soon.
Not good.
Alright, so we need to... We could probably do a Master Assassin before we end today. So where's the nearest Assassin's Guild? Assassin's Guild. Dark Brotherhood. Wait, we're in... Locked in. What? Why is that locked? This game's inconsistent with damage. Go the wrong way to make sure you get to the right way.
Your city needs your love.
Well, we can't find anything we need here extra, so it's just like, I'm trying to figure why this den's locked too, like. Oh, there's not even a master mission here. Alright, we're gonna do another den, I'll be right back. We will do a Master Assassin's mission. I pulled one of the people up from Athens who was level 10 now, so if she wants to become a master, let's do it.
Mentor, I have heard some troubling rumors.
Tell me.
We have reason to believe a rogue Orthodox deacon is planning to murder the Patriarch of Constantinople.
Do we know who this deacon is?
Not yet. Clues have been sparse.
We need their name first. It would not serve our cause to eliminate every holy man between Bursa and Belgrado. Vieni, and we will ask around to see what we can learn.
All right. We'll get the church brother on your first try. Oh no, I have a feeling this is gonna suck.
What is our plan, Mentor?
The Orthodox millet in the city is too small to hide big secrets. We will ask the clergy some questions, and if necessary, make them answer.
First try.
There are rumors that the Patriarch is in danger from a rogue deacon. Does that stir any ideas?
Ah, yes. We have heard those rumors, too. And the name behind them is always Cyril of Rhodes. The Patriarch cast him out some years ago for gross misdeeds. He is banished. Anathema. If you see him in the city, you can be sure he intends to do harm.
What did you learn?
Our target is Cyril of Rhodes, a banished deacon.
Oh, that was easy. That's not him, he's upstairs.
Quite the performance.
Hold fast. There are a number of holy men here.
Ottoman? Oh no. Come on, you.
I know what to do, Mentor. And if I see an opportunity to eliminate him, I will take it.
You're gonna fail, aren't you?
Stop! That is not our target! Brash fool! You killed an innocent man!
I have no excuse, Mentor. Forgive me.
Even if I do, many others will not.
Nor should they.
Take up his body and bring him to the shore. This is your burden to bear.
Good job. You killed the wrong person.
Give my guard!
All right, this way.
Thank you, assassin.
What folly is this?
Commit this poor man to the sea, then meditate on your mistake.
Evet, mentor. May the shame I feel never fade.
Well, that's another one done. That's good. Guys, next time we're on Assassin's Creed Revelations, we're sitting at a nice 60.87%. I'll see you then.